WISN 12 and the Milwaukee Times are celebrating Black History Month, and we're honoring local high school students who've received the Louvenia Johnson Scholarship. Today, we recognize Leroy Hope. He will graduate from Milwaukee School of Languages High School with a 4.0 weighted cumulative GPA. He's fluent in Spanish and served as president of the National Honor Society at his school. He's applied to UW-Madison and Marquette University and intends to major in finance. Congratulations, Leroy.